Hello guys, it's LittleTrollStudios here. This is the Feed the Beast series. And so, I moved my Pultivisor from there, made a little extra room, and got more hobbyist steam engines, loads more of these, and three Pultivisors, because I got loads of ores. Right now, I haven't been on for very long. So yeah, what my problem is, these keep on going backwards, then back in, every time I link them up to all three. So I'm going to make some pneumatic tubes this episode. So, this is all, oh no, this is, like, Chris came with me. We did massive, like, load of stuff. I got some diamonds, and these are all my ores that I got. Then I got this chest, and then I've got this chest, and then this is Chris's ores stuff. I don't know why he's still there. But, yes. So, what we're going to do this end is just make an alloy furnace. So, alloy furnace. So, alloy furnace. So, bricks. So, who's on the server right now is just Jibber Talky. Nobody else is on. Like, Chris left probably about 5 minutes ago. I've just been trying to get those pneumatic tubes. I've been trying to get this thing to work. But I didn't really want to do the pneumatic tube thing on camera. So, I don't know, a great idea would just be switching over to a different chat in TeamSpeak. So, I'll go do that in a second. Right, and recording channel, right. Actually, I'll send it to LittleTrollStudios. Yeah, that's better. Right, because I don't know where Dylan is. It's just gone like a massive AFK. Chris gave me some iron furnaces, but I'm probably gonna make some powered furnaces, which will be powered furnaces. Powered furnace, which is just bricks. I might be able to make one in this episode. I don't know. I might. I'll think about it. Oh god damn it! These things are taking up all my all my coal. I'm gonna turn these off. No. I was gonna fit some in here, but I didn't know which wrench. It was. Keep on saying wench. I don't know why. So I'll get some more clay if there is any more around this area. If there is, hello, Mr. Clay. Oh, there's a bit more over there. Get here, Mr. Clay. Mr. Clay. We thank you. Right, so I think Chris has added even more rainbow lights to his. Now it's just getting psychotic. They're all flickering and everything, and it's just getting worse. I think he's infected. Someone pin him down and I'll get the syringe. Oh dear, bikes. What the hell are these? This flax. Oh, he's growing corn. What? Corn? Now that's really weird. Shovel. Right, more clay, yay. Clay. Like, it's the only use for clays in railcraft or this. I'm gonna be doing a bit of trainscraft too. So, that'll be when I get more stuff and that. You know, this is only like third episode or so it's a little bit. Not very far into the series yet. Probably gonna wait till maybe episode 10 or whatever. Something along them lines. Right, I should have enough clay now. But I think also next episode I might be doing a wheat farm because look at my food. Like, seriously. Like, we have no food, no mob spawn. It's terrible. It's literally is terrible. Yeah. Oh god, damn it. How do I keep on forgetting? Hopefully we might be getting some more coal, or I might find a new. Might use biomass or peat, or something like that. Well, I might actually run everything on charcoal. That's happy to do. I'll happily do it. Never exactly done that before. So after when all this is smelted, I will carry on. So I might do a time lapse or something, or I might just cutscene. And hello guys, I am back. So a nice chat with Jibbertalki and about popcorn. What? Corn? Minecraft? What? Right, so let's make... Right, what was I making again, goddammit? I'm making a farm. Oh, pneumatic tubes, that was it. So, back to tubes. Tube. Right, brass. Copper and... 3 copper and tin. So, actually, I have some copper in here. Tin. Three copper and tin. Three copper and tin makes 4 of it, so I get that, and then it's so slow. I need to make another furnace. Or some sort of furnace. I'll probably make a powered furnace. And then I wanna get, you know, some of these going on. Either like for the farms. That should I know. 3. And then 1 tin. Should be enough. Actually, should be enough. Actually, well, how much? You should get 8, don't you? Yeah, 8. It should be enough. Hopefully, it's enough. Right, so 10, 3. Hopefully, we have some. Yeah. Right. So, oh god damn it. Oh, this is faster than normal. It's good. Frames. Right. Brass and then glass. Right. So I've got glass and then I've got brass. Alright. Oh, yeah, you get 4, don't you? So we get 16. Nice! Brilliant! Just checking if I have my mic on then. I'd be a bit stupid if I didn't. Ah, fuck. Damn it. Pneumatic tubes do not work. Crap. Those tubes don't work. Jibbertalki solved the problem for me. Those tubes don't work. Now work on the farm. May as well go for it. Because. Why the hell not? That's why. Oh, how do you make them? God damn it. Never have all the stuff, don't we? Blech. I need copper and tin. Wait, was that copper dust and tin? Or was it just... No, copper and tin. So... I have enough of that stuff. I'm really annoyed that those don't work. Damn it. I know what, let's just make a powered furnace because I've had enough. Powered furnace there. Powered furnace brick. I don't think I have any gold. Damn it. Ooh, actually I might. Oh yeah, I got it from the import fighter because they give off like extra stuff. Genius, Josh. Genius. Right. Damn it, I need 2. Not so genius. Oh crap. I know what, I'll smelt something. Smelt that silver and see if I'm lucky enough to get some. Probably not. Not at all. But yeah, I've got a lot of iron. Silver, 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 and silver. Come on. God damn it. Why don't I ever have the resources to do this? And this is why how I started How to Feed the Beast, guys. And I always run out of resources. Like, really quickly. Right. Made this. I'm only one step closer. Yeah, I'm screwed. Oh, I got lead. 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 Whatever. Oh, damn it. I'll smelt some more random crap. It won't be crap once I finish with it, though. Be very useful. I'll get some aluminum. Aluminium. But yeah. Aluminium. Cook. What? Can't cook it? No. What can you do with it then? You. Only smelt it? How would furnace it and smelt it? God damn it. That's probably why you get loads of it. Can you afford to buy this? Yes, you can fortify that. Right, so I can fortify that. Can smell it, macerate it. Yeah, you can fortify that. Tungsten. Completely useless ore in I know what I'm on about. Take it. Right. That didn't give me out. Like, completely nothing. This hasn't given me anything. Oh, nickel dust, that's what this actually gives me. Right, that didn't give me out. God damn it. Why won't you give me anything? All I want is just gold. Do you have one god? And, you can only macerate it. Oh god damn it. Little. Yeah, you can do this. Little. And cinnabar. Damn it. Monazit. Oh, you can. Yeah, you can do that one. I know you can. What about monazit? By the way, I'm clicking you if you don't know. Yes. Right, let's do this. No, you're still in the game. I thought I was talking to myself again. Oh, wait. I am. I'm so alone. Come on, smelt. It doesn't take that long. It probably does, actually, but yeah. Now I'm the only person in the TeamSpeak chat. Brilliant. Does Chris have any? Oh yeah, we found 13 diamonds. Pretty badass. Time to make more stuff. More power. That's done. What can I make with that? It's kind of odd. Oh, I can make... Oh, crystals. Crystals and new Yuma. I thought it was completely useless. That's probably why it was going so slow. It was running low on power. Power! Is all the water okay? Water looks fine. What I'm probably going to do is make some sort of water thing outside. Give me the power! All of it! I don't want little bits, I want all of it. My voice went then, but it didn't. I put it on, but then I took it off, and then it was still like that. The fuck? Ah, oh, for goodness sake. This ain't getting any power, is it? Let's just swap it to that one. Who will know? Nobody. Nobody will know. Right, yes. Go, go, before you run out of power. Go. Before you run out of power. Power. Ooh, this is gaining power. Very slowly. Very, very slowly. God, yeah. At least I'm getting like twice the amount, because me and Chris like halved everything. Think as though we're just getting all the ores back. Well, I am. You don't really have a polarizer like I do. Because I'm a cool. I'm a cool, yeah. That's it, I'm a cool. Because I'm a cool. Goodness sake, I'm just gonna like waste it out of it now. Oh, nice, Dylan's on. Come on, lady. Give me gold! God damn it! This is like slowly dying. Don't die on me! No! No! Cook faster! Cook faster! I don't know all the recipes for in forestry, because I've never exactly done it in survival. Well, I have once, but that's before all the stuff wasn't bugging out. Yeah, take a little drinky. Because my throat keeps getting dry. Because I have a cold. But then everyone has a cold. In England. One, it's England. And two, it's cold. I don't know. Don't question me. Am I like gaining power but losing power? No, I'm just losing power. Damn it, Dylan. Do you have any gold? Do you have one gold? Oh, I need a power furnace. Oh my god. May I have it, please? Team speak. Ah, I did a random grave and grave. The grave key. I'm recording. I mean, I am recording, not question mark.
You're no, recording?
Question mark. Yes, I'm recording. Say hello. Hello.
Hello.
Gold! 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 Yes!
Look at my setup. Look at my setup over here.
Whee! Whee! How come the textures aren't working on this thing? I can't see all the way through. That's weird.
It doesn't work multiplayer.
It used to.
Hey, for some reason, I feel this is like a mod that messes it up. Thumbcraft. I never saw it working.
Well, I always saw it working. But yeah, what I'm making. Oh, you should see my new setup. Right, now I can make a powered furnace, guys. Thank you, Dylan. Right. Let's do this. I've got a pulverizer.
I'm sad that my recording failed.
Yeah, oh yeah. Dylan's recording failed, guys. So tragic. Are you coming to my house? Chris went to go watch some football. God damn it. Need Iron. No, I have no iron! Hello, Dylan. 1, 2, 3, 4. I went mental with power. Don't question me. No wonder I have no gold left. I did try and make these like splur out. I tried to make it work with pipes, but the thing is though, it kept on bugging out. And I tried to use pneumatic tubes and it still kept on bugging out. Sorry guys about that. Dylan, you still there?
Yes.
Good. Right.
And I have a teleporter to your house.
Good for you. Right. God damn it. You better not be trying to pick me up. Oh, for goodness sake. Dylan, drop it! Dylan, don't. Bitch. Right. That. And.
I thought a furnace wasn't to tea.
So, 6, 7, 8. I got an alloy furnace.
Cool.
What are you doing? Watch through here. Ah, what the fuck. Hello. Hello. What the fuck? Never mind. Right. Now I can make this. Stop picking my objects up. For goodness sake, put them back.
Put what back? The
levers.
You don't need that many levers?
Yes, I do.
I don't need that many levers on those things.
I want this many levers. Ah, screw you. No, you put them wrong. You should put them that way. No! They're still wrong. Yay, they're right now. I like it like that. It looks cool. Duh, duh. Actually, I'm not even using them, so. Duh, duh. Right, back to power.
You just turned them off.
Shush. Right, copper. Oh, all my copper stuff is in here. Leave my stuff alone. 1, 2. Me and Chris halved all the stuff, and if you really think about it, the stuff that we halved. Close the door, there's a creeper coming towards my house.
I can't even go through it, I have a portal.
I don't care. We're getting all our ores back, me and Chris, because if you think about it, we halved everything, and we're just doubling it again. Pat, well, we got a lot of crystals now, which is good. So yeah, let's make this powered furnace, and then...
What do you mean by crystals?
Stuff. That's what I mean by crystals. Stuff. I got a powered furnace.
It's just gonna be a furnace, not powered.
Shush.
See what I did there?
Shush. Woman. Right. I can't be asked to pick up that coal. But I need it so badly, so I have to. How many episodes have I recorded today? I must have recorded about 3 episodes of Feed the Beast. Fuck.
I recorded like one. Like I've half recorded, of one.
I've recorded 3. Like, seriously.
But why?
Sure, I actually. Oh yeah, I also got a diamond pick. Do you want to know why?
I have something equivalent to a diamond pick. It's called a portal gun. I can pick up stuff.
Shush, woman. Yes, deal with it. You're now a woman. Deal with it. Oh, man. Right, so this has been hooked up. So thanks for watching, guys, and see ya.